compared to things.
What makes the difference?
They play great. I mean, they're Emmanuel Alexander's the best team out here, if not the best, you know, one of the best for sure. And they play great tonight. And Emmanuel saw the score really well and moved the ball around. And, you know, I had some digs that went over the net. If I could keep them on my side of the net or Jake gets a block or two, then it might be a different turnout. But all in all, it's a good game.
And the weather will be a good consideration for the Olympics, maybe?
Maybe, I mean, I don't know. It's supposed to be a wet wet Olympics, wet summer Olympics. But, you know, we prepare to play in all weather types, and, you know, we were ready when it was raining.
Okay.
We thought the finals was going to be raining. It turned out to be perfect. So.
Okay. And do you start next week in Frankfurt?
Yeah, we play in Frankfurt next week.
Okay, thanks. Bye.